now, seat or an egg. So your brain is going, take it out to the side. This is going to help you train your vestibular system, it's going to improve your balance. So lean forward and then squat. Here we go. So you just have a...
Good, let's go. And then down.
At the bottom, then you go again to the pelvis. Two. Roll. So you've got your base of your spine, your coccyx, left side joint. Palms coming in, elbows a little closer. This is a swan, but a small swan. So your arms are a little bit wider. Again, shoulder blades come down. And then just push away from the floor. Keep the bottom rib down, extend. And then lower down, and then just let go. Again, so shoulder blades down. In, roll it back up again. Bring our hands together, lift up to the top.